which means I'm almost always going to be disappointed in him.
Blinds are up to 8,000, 16,000 with a 2,000 ante. Action at the feature table has been folded to Samuel Rodriguez, and he raises from the cutoff to 41,000 with 8-9 off. Elodie Sahamias will 3-bet with 8-7 from the button.
Rodriguez has fared well against the other sharks at the table. Let's see how he handles the shark with the biggest fin. I know that doesn't really make sense, but let's just go with it.
I like it. Rodriguez responds with a 4-bet.
Does he?
No, I call.
Yeah, he's free rest.
A little short for a re-raise, too much for a call.
I think he meant to call. We're going to need a floor man.
Tackle. Or is it? 83,
right?
Yeah.
So it's raised 42,000.
Luca Vivaldi is explaining it has to go as a 4-bet to 125,000. Nice.
Forced to 4-bet. Misclick, poor guy. Hillary wanted the raise to stand, which can only mean one thing.
5-bet coming!
And there it is! 225,000 total.
Hillary would likely do this with anything, and the pot is huge, so I can totally understand if Rodriguez still feels compelled to call here.
I made sure he said the word this time before putting chips in the pot.
Now, I'm not sure Samuel knows enough about this game to be afraid of Hillary, though. He could just start by looking at him.
Jack, Jack, 5 flop. Hillary's still ahead. Rodriguez checks.
Hillary almost always continues.
And this is no exception. The tournament chip leader makes it 180,000.
Rodriguez has got 9 high, so why is he counting out chips right now? Smooth chip handling skills. Nervous much, guy?
I genuinely don't know what that is. A call?
Again, that's too much for a call, but not enough for a raise.
The floor's been called to the table again. I think he actually meant to raise this time. To be honest, I'm going to stop thinking.
This is classic. Floor.
Check 180. There was no right before. So it's 270.
He did it again.
The ruling is he has to raise, so it's a min raise to 360,000.
Makes it 360,000.
Any chance Hillary reads him as doing this on purpose? Is he doing this on purpose?
Hillary calls.
And Hillary is calling. I have to stand up.
1.2 million in the middle and no one has anything. Oh, scratch that. Rodriguez's paired is 9.
Yahtzee! Which, by the way, is what I think Rodriguez thinks he's playing right now.
He checks to Hillary.
Hillary should probably check here, try to get to showdown, and just hope he's best.
No, he bets 400,000.
But there's a chance he's not best, so he might think he has to bet it. Once Rodriguez has gotten to this point, he's getting such good odds, he just has to call and pray he's good. Pray to the Yahtzee gods, I guess.
I'm only... Wow, he's sharp! And Hillary falls.
I would normally chastise the chest thumping, but he just sharked a shark.
I got the jack.
So you got the jack?
Yeah. Jack, jack 10, but I don't want to raise before.
Okay.
I just want to make the call, but I'm confused.
Look at this guy metagaming!
But then appears the flop.
Yeah. Very from?
Swear?
Very from Spain.
Spain. Barcelona.
He might be from Spain, but my guess is this is definitely his first rodeo.